The research and studies into turmeric curcumin have mainly been done using extracts of turmeric containing curcumin at levels that would be extremely difficult to achieve from food and spice alone. In order to obtain the full benefits, therefore, you would need to take a supplement that contains the right levels and formulation of curcumin. It has been found to be a natural anti-inflammatory, providing the same properties of some of the prescription drugs, with none of the side effects. Inflammation does actually serve a purpose in helping the body to fight off foreign bodies and helps to repair any damage, but if the inflammation is long-term, it can attack the body's defenses. This is why anti-inflammatories are so important. Curcumin is also a potent antioxidant. Free radicals cause oxidative damage, which is believed to be behind the aging process and many diseases. As an antioxidant, curcumin not only blocks the free radicals, but it also helps to increase the capacity of the body's antioxidant production. There are several different types of arthritis, most of which involve joint inflammation, so it would logically follow that curcumin would benefit sufferers of this painful disease. Studies have confirmed that symptoms of arthritis improved with turmeric curcumin, and with rheumatoid arthritis, it was actually more effective than a prescribed anti-inflammatory. Studies have also looked at curcumin as a means of treating depression. Although the studies were small, the initial results were very promising, indicating a similar result to Prozac. Similarly, studies have been undertaken to see if curcumin could benefit those with brain diseases and age-related illnesses connected to brain function. Both depression and Alzheimer's disease have been linked to a decrease in levels of BDNF, brain-derived neurotrophic factor, a growth hormone in the brain. It has been found that curcumin can actually increase the levels of BDNF, which means it could help to delay or possibly reverse age-related brain diseases. There are also indications that curcumin can help to clear amyloid plaques, one of the causes of Alzheimer's disease. As inflammation and damage from oxidants are known to be a part of this disease, which curcumin also fights against, it is possible that future research into curcumin may find a way to reverse the damage caused by Alzheimer's. Heart disease has also been looked at with regards to the benefits of curcumin, and whilst heart disease is extremely complicated, curcumin may help to reverse some of the effects of heart disease. Apart from the inflammation and oxidation that are part of the heart disease process, ongoing studies are showing additional benefits with regards to the many factors of heart disease. Strange but interesting that something most of us have always thought of as a cooking aid could actually provide so many benefits to our health.